Swiss Flute fans have been with me since day one. I wrote this in a studio apartment in the corner of Fairfax and Sunset Boulevard. 2:30 p.m. on a Wednesday.
Why does he remember this?
It's like going really, really well in a relationship. It couldn't be more transparent, yet the insecurities get the best of you and you still doubt yourself and your self-worth. Alright, you felt that before. She or he may very much like you, but you can't like stop thinking about it. I'm just riffing on this song.
I'm so sorry.